Federal High Court in Abuja has granted the application filed by the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice Abba Kamalami to take over the prosecution of former Governor of Imo State Ikeli Ohakim. Ohakim allegedly threatened to release a nude photographs of his alleged ex-lover Chinyere Amuchiwa when the relationship went sour. The police initially filed criminal charges against the former governor and Chinedu Opareke for the allegation, but later dropped it by filing a notice of discontinuance in March 2021 on the grounds of lack of substantial evidence. The police notice of withdrawal was filed same day the AGF informed the court of his interest in taking over the case. In his ruling, Justice Taiwo Taiwo held that the AGF has unfettered power to prosecute the former governor. He, however, ruled that police move to discontinue the case lack merit.
If the court gives its ruling on the capacity of the Attorney General of the Federation to take over a criminal proceeding pending against anybody, notwithstanding the fact that the Nigerian police filed a notice of discontinuance, and the court upheld the power of the Attorney General to maintain that the criminal proceeding should go on in accordance with the directive of the Attorney General.
The case has been adjourned to October 21st for the commencement of the trial. Meanwhile, the Nigerian police is currently prosecuting Ohakim's ex-lover and complainant Amuchiwa before a Federal Capital Territory High Court in Abuja for alleged falsification of information. Basil Okafor, CNA News.